the ring. From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Simply dominating this matchup here.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And there's the top kick.
Look out!
And that's a hard landing to the outside.
He catches him with the axe handle.
Huge shot to the midsection.
I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters.
Two!
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Three!
Come on, move it!
Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that.
Nice reversal.
And momentum has changed once again.
Oh, my! Jericho's leaping to the top rope.
Oh, no!
Wow! The cover!
One!
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Impact. What a vicious boot delivered by Chris Jericho. And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Oh man, what impact from that suplex. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Jericho measured it perfectly there. That was a ton of velocity.
And there's a counter by Jericho.
Whoa, what a drop kick. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. And they may have made a mistake thinking that Lesnar was finished.
I'm not sure there's anything he can do. They were very well matched going into this one. All he can hope for at this point is that his opponent makes a mistake. Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the rib cage.
Three.
Jericho, the veteran, had that move well scouted.
Four.
Box down. and appears to be in bad shape here. What a match. Oh, as we've said many times, Kid, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post summed that up.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Looks like the momentum is reversed here, Michael. One of the most destructive forces in the history of this industry do what he does best.
Lesnar looks to be finally feeling the effects of this attack.
What an impact from that kick.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He's got him up.
From Jericho.
Watch it! Talk about the skies being the limit to take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? Lesnar is so fast for a big man. What a counter.
Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar? You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Jericho goes behind. Submission locked in tight. This could do it. He's trying to escape. But the more energy he expends, the closer he is to
him.
Refusing to get in there. What sheer determination. That shot just rocked the skull of Chris Jericho. King, I'm amazed Y2J can even stand. Graciously books the leg.
Look at this.
It hurts just watching it again. Shoulders down.
Two, three.
And what a scary man this Lesnar is.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.